welcome to another video and welcome to my financial mistake. So this car's a new family car. We needed something a bit bigger. This ticked all the boxes for the size space that we needed, but it needs a bit of work. So we're gonna start with the headlights today. So you can see they're all milky. So we're gonna cut those back, polish them up, and see how well we can get them looking. Because at the moment, they're shocking. All right, let's get to it. Next up, we'll tackle the interior. It's had years of grime and dirt that's just not been managed. It actually looks okay on camera, but when you look at the edges of things, headrests, the roof lining, the armrests, everything like that, all this down here. headlights, roof's the interior. I've checked the tyre pressures, put some tyre shine on it. We've got some seized bolts at the back on the rear lights, but we'll get to those later. That's it for today, clean the windows on my new Range Rover.
Whose?
It's mine.
Whose?
Mine.
Whose?
Well, I'm playing with it.
Uh-huh.
It's not mine. Bye. So what have we done?